from Arizona. Could you tell me about Lilith being Adam's first wife and Eve being his second wife? It's a bunch of malarkey. Let me ask you a question. Does the Bible say it? Well, no, it doesn't. Well, then that's your answer right there. She never existed. Do you know why they do say she did? Because they can't explain the six-day creation. So there had to be then a Lilith. There had to be people before, so they make some up, when it would be really quite simple to, you know, I get many letters from so-called scholars, and some of them scholars, and some of them I'm not judging, it's all right with me. They'll say, you're correct, but you're going to get in trouble. They're going to call you a racist. I'm going to be called a racist because God created the races on the sixth day? That I have nothing to do with it. Our Father does. He created them. They are here. You know what? Look around you today. There are different races. Is there anything for them to be ashamed of? No, God created them that way. He's proud of them. He looked, last verse of Genesis 1, he looked and it was good. He loves all of his children. Just because some earned the right, because they fought against Satan, it wasn't given to them because they were the prettiest or the best for people, but to God and doing his work. All right.